A zoo in southwest China's Chongqing municipality is giving people the chance to feed some of the world's most ferocious animals on their own. The visitors switch places with the animals, locked inside a wire mesh cage and offering food to lions, tigers, and bears through a small opening. Visitors can also feed the animals from the safety of special cars that have been reinforced with double-layer fencing or armored glass. One brave visitor fed this bear apples and then touched it on the forehead with the car window wide open. The cars are also equipped with forked pole arms to fend off any possible attack.
What is he doing? Don't put your tongue on it for real, okay?
He's actually swallowing.
Oh my god. Oh fuck. What the fuck am I doing? What the fuck am I doing? I gotta get that picture. Is it caca?
Cred că da. Am vrut să ne atrag atenția. Nu, își marchează teritoriul. Vezi? Da, da, așa.
Greasy, look at mommy.
He's rubbing.
He's not hungry.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Poor Kate.
Yeah.
It'll sink all the way to the bottom. But if there's air in it, it'll all stay on top.
He's over here, honey.
Where is it?
If you go over here, you can see really well. But
it's not there.
Okay.
Come here. Say, go to your mummy and sit down now, Rocco. Come here.
You know that's the noise elephants make. Don't
Let's go.
Oh yeah,
got a good one.
Yeah.
Okay, guys. What now?
He sees our mummy.
Knock it over.
Oh my goodness. What is that? Hey,
Yeah, I mean,